Well, good afternoon, everyone. It's a great pleasure to have Farmer Mr. Medino here. I want to thank you again, Deanna, for the wonderful hospitality during my visit to Buenos Aires, to you, and especially as well to the president for the time that he dedicated and the very, very good conversation and exchange that we had, something I very much appreciate. Today is really a reflection of the deepening cooperation, coordination, relationship between the United States and Argentina. We're going to sign in a couple of minutes a framework of understanding to reestablish our high-level dialogue. And this signing, I think, really symbolizes the very robust relationship that we have. We celebrated 200 years of diplomatic relations last year, but I think just in the last months, there has been an important intensification of the work that we're doing together across virtually every front, whether it's on a bilateral basis, on a regional basis, and indeed even on a global basis. And this high-level dialogue that we're now reestablishing really reflects the strengthening of this relationship, whether it's on democracy and human rights, whether it's on economic growth, science and technology, cultural and educational cooperation, among many other areas. This dialogue will complement and create a framework for other ongoing mechanisms that that we have. So for us today, and for me today, I think it's not just the symbolism of the moment, it's actually the practical implications for our ability to do more and to do more together. This is a significant step in strengthening the cooperation between Argentina and the United States, and we very much look forward to carrying this forward in the weeks and months ahead, and then to having the dialogue next year. So with that, Deanna, again, welcome. So glad to have you, and I look forward to signing in a minute. The podium is yours.
Thank you, Mr. Blinken. It's a real honor to be here. And you know, I'm speaking before signing, so that's, for a banker, that's a real challenge. As you all know, Argentina is promoting development, and we're doing through democracy and freedom. Those are two things that can never be lost, and we have shared values. That's one of the main reasons why it's so easy to restart or re-jump. As you mentioned, this is a long-standing relationship. We have a strong intention to expand trade and investment agenda, and we want to promote between both of our countries, especially in many other multiple sectors, everything that can help us improve the lives of our people. But not only for our people, we believe we, in Argentina, we can help other countries of the world with very important issues like food security or energy transition. Argentina is willing to collaborate in bilateral relations with the United States and many other countries. We know that in order to achieve this objective, it is necessary that we do a lot of necessary homework, and also with many other countries, particularly in this case, and before we sign this agreement, many concrete actions, such as opening markets for Argentinian exports, inclusion of our countries in the Americas Partnership for Economic Prosperity, the joint work of insertion of Argentina in many strategic supply chains in many areas, and inclusion of our country as in the benefits granted to the Inflation Reduction Act. As you saw, I ask for everything once he has already spoken and he cannot retort back. Okay? Thank you very, very much.
Thank you. Now we can do the, now we do the hard work.
Secretary Blinken and Foreign Minister Mondino are signing a framework of understanding to establish a high-level strategic dialogue between the United States and Argentina. The framework will allow us to deepen our cooperation on a wide range of bilateral and multilateral issues, enabling both of our nations to build a more resilient and prosperous future for our citizens.
You see, we trust each other so much that we're not even reading the text.
Exactly. This is a prenup.
Have it everywhere. Is there a second?
It looks like it's
everywhere. Okay. Success.